You have to actually finish to beat me. Because I go right to the end.
Oh my god. I can't go any further.
You gotta come out of the top position, you gotta just leave me. Because I found the same thing. I was like in the top position, I'm going anywhere. What is happening? I honestly don't think it gives you any penalty for missing the gates. Unless it happens after.
Maybe it boosts up your speed a bit.
Oh, possibly. I won this one. And you had the control the entire time this time. Do I keep going? Because I... Oh no, I didn't make it either. That's right.
See you later.
I was playing different games. Wait, you got a high score? This is bullshit. What's your 3 code? BBB?
Oh, MBK, I don't know.
That's what you normally do, right? Oh. BBB's on there, qualifying round, 101, nice. High score, you
can get. I should've gone KKK.
That's terrible. I know how we exit. The whole star. Yeah, there we go.
What? It just stands for Food Clocks Cam Holes. Gosh.
Oh, you're in the
back. I ripped my muscle in my chest playing Quidditch. Fucking tackling.
Actually?
Yeah. It was pretty bad, I thought I broke a rib.
But you didn't, so that's good.
Fuck, it hurt.
Was that when Jacob grabbed you? From behind?
No, it must have been during a tackle. It must have been when I tackled someone.
You reckon?
Yeah. Because of it, like, it's here. I thought it was one of my ribs, because I've been hunching ever since.
Yeah, no, because you went up and then he grabbed your...
Nah, he grabbed me this side.
Yeah, but then you landed on your left side.
Nah, I think it was before. I think it was that.
Okay. But I just want an excuse
for Haley, Haley was messaging me afterwards, like, so bitter about the result.
As she should be. They deserve to lose. Fucking be better. It's not that hard.
Sure.
I was pretty bitter as well. I scored 2 goals that were disallowed.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
But you set me up so many times, man.
Yeah, man, 3 assists right at the end. That's what won us the game. I don't know. There's just several Battletoads games.
Man, I was happy for you to take me off, actually.
Are you kidding? You're like one of the few people that can pass to.
What you say,
buddy?
What you say, sir?
Yeah, let's do it.
Would you like some chips, too?
Which ones you got?
Mixing it up.
Oh, this Red Rock Jelly is sweet chili.
Yeah, it's that. I must admit, when I did get tackled. And Scott's like to me, he's like, alright, you put a Peter on your right. And I'm like, man, I wasn't thinking, I was just gonna go straight for the goal. And I looked, I'm like,
I'm just gonna go straight for the goal.
No, I didn't actually, because I went longer around. I went through.
Oh, you came round to the left.
I went round to the left, through two
girls.
Yeah,
let Scott.
Curled around my,
And let Scott take the Peter out.
Take the Peter out.
It looks so good on the replay, man.
Oh, you got a replay of it?
Yeah, man, it's all video.
Alright.
It looks so good.
Nice. I must admit,
Banjo-Tooie multiplayer.
Oh, fuck.
That's the shit.
It was the best. I remember Conker's Bad Fur Day.
Yes. It needs an update, are you kidding me?
Fuck off.
Classic video gaming.
Because when Scott was just like, yeah. Like, looked, I was exhausted. I was glad for Greg for that. I was
a few seconds, man. It took like a minute and a half.
Yeah.
It was pretty obvious he grabbed you from behind and threw you to the ground.
Well, I was jumping over his leg because it looked like, because of the way he was coming at me, it looked like he was trying to sweep my legs. Off memory. I might be wrong. And then, like, he went for the arm afterwards. I was like, fuck.
Yeah. This is actually going
really fast.
Decently quick. Nice. 74 megabytes a second.
You probably haven't played Banjo-Tooie yet. So it's
no, I have.
Have you?
Yeah. Okay. It's weird that they need another team. Because I played multiplayer before.
I'm pretty keen for Ukulele on Switch.
Is it coming out on Switch?
Yeah, later on in the year.
Oh, man.
I am so keen for that. I'm just like, I'm not going to get it on Xbox. I'm just going to wait for it. Because it'll be classic nostalgia.
What the hell? It's so rough. It just stopped. It was going so fast, and now it's dead.
But yeah, no, dude. I'm pretty happy with them Quidditch to sit off and just be there. Like,
yeah, but man, when you...
I can't believe you guys put me as a fucking starter. I was like, what? I don't want to sit here and just, like, do nothing.
Fuck you, man. That's what you get for being athletic and able to catch a ball.
I can't catch a ball.
I mean, yeah, there was a couple of times. But you still gotta get used to having the broom between your legs.
Yeah.
That's your hardest part. And keeping it there with your skinny... Gap legs.
Ah, when you don't want a thigh gap.
The one benefit of having thick legs. Quidditch. You can actually, it's helpful. Use friction to your advantage. But yeah, once you can jump with two hands and keep the broomstick between your legs, it's a pretty decent threat level, man.
I like a glove. Those guys seem to be doing alright with glove. I can play with one hand. You have a take.
Well, you'd still play with one hand anyway.
Yeah, but then it could stick to my hand usually.
Yeah. Or you can hold them to the blue bell.
Why is it playing tobacco on 360?
What?
Why is it like 360? Loading. It's loading 360 style.
It's probably the remastered ones, 2000. Did they remaster it?
Yeah, they did. Yeah, it's definitely on. I love it. They should have changed it to an Xbox. It's like the 64 version.
Could join to get some. I think you have things on them. No,
bro. No, because it'll be on your seat. I think I actually took off my Xbox One thing when you're
on. Oh my god. Man, remember when gaming, like, if we played this, we should just play this on 64.
Yeah, we could.
Fuck.
I told you I picked up Pokemon Stadium.
Can we get back to the home screen?
Seriously?
Like the original one?
Yeah.
Not true. Man, the game is easy.
I picked up Injustice 2, which is pretty sick.
I don't know what I've done with all my time that's like stopped me from gaming. I swear it's social media. Cool. I forgot my password. Oh my god. Please just let me sign into Sumo's. effort involved.
I should have brought the connection for my Switch to your TV.
Oh, the, yeah.
The dock system.
We can still play it. What games you got?
There's Mario.
Yeah, we can still play it, set it up.
Ooh. What's the date
for? Portable. 28. It's now the 27th.
Wow. Hands is apparently out.
Oh, yes.
Arms is out. Apparently out. You're free, you play it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Splatoon 2 had one as well.
Yeah.
Sometime soon.
No, they've already done the first one.
They're the alpha. Splatoon?
They've done the alpha. They'll do the beta soon.
Switch.
Well, Splatoon, not so much. You probably don't need it, but they're trying to get some hype behind it.
Yeah. Well, no, I just want to play it early, like.
Oh, exactly. That's how people are like.
Had you played bots last call?
Years and years ago, probably when I was in grade 4.
Fucking dark lens, just playing. We have to install that.
Probably install.
Let's find out. This is looking promising. But I'm ready to be disappointed. Maybe you were right. Maybe I didn't have it installed. I didn't play any of the demo.
Yeah, probably had Banjo-Kazooie.
Probably Banjo-Kazooie installed. God, nuts and bolts. Oh, Banjo. You look like a mess.
I like Kazooie.
Kazooie is clearly on some hard substances.
Oh, yeah. Kazooie's always been hard substances. That's what cocaine does to someone. That's what happens when you move on to ice.
But it looks alright when you're on a children's console.
Bro, that's actually what you look like. Oh god, please just go back to being like terrible megapixels. How's John been, man? Talk to him. Oh yeah, you did. When'd you get back?
Wednesday morning. That'll be neat to install.
Nah, we did. We've played comics before. I've played comics with you.
We're just blowing it. Yes, I want to continue. What do you mean? That's crude.
One of my favorite games of all time. I was playing this in grade 7.
You were way too young to play this in grade 7.
Yeah, but it was so fun.
How did you con your parents into getting this game?
To be honest, I don't think it was that bad.
It's really not. Like, compared to games that come out now.
Yeah.
Heist, Raptor, Beach Race,
pretty cool.
Tank.
We've always done this race one. Like, my favorite is. Well, it's pretty cool. I quite like Heist.
Is this one like locked or?
No, it is. It's just like Deathmatch. So it's got the death.
Yeah.
Raptor, we've done Raptor a few times. Beach is pretty cool.
That looks pretty beach.
So you can play as teddies and you gotta stop them from getting to the.
So you can play score. Score to 20.
Yeah.
AI is normal. 10 minutes or less.
So you can play as a teddy, or you can play as a squirrel. And the squirrels have to run up the beach and get to the black thing. It's basically a truck, so they have to get to the trucks. Fuck. You don't
How do you change it?
Down? Click on. Press A.
Oh, no, it's up and down. Yeah. 3 minutes, let's do this.
Go deathmatch. Oh fuck, that actually hurts my health. I thought it does. Go deathmatch and put your ARs on like the hardest setting possible.
Do you want to be teddies or the other ones?
Teddies, you just sit there shooting people.
Like, or do we want to be on opposite teams?
Let's do squirrels. I'm gonna do squirrels.
Okay. So we're trying to get to the.
What was that? Oh, sure.
Here we go.
This is the last push. You're on your own from now on. Got you this far, you gotta get yourself up that beach, and you'll be free and dry.
See you again.
Oh, yeah. Good boy, Bob. Well me. Anyway, get your asses up that beach. There'll be a truck waiting for you, and then you'll be able to have that Chateau de Blanc and that funny-shaped bread to your heart's content. Oh, yeah. Just one more thing. I wouldn't hang around for too long up on that beach, because those titties have got a new secret weapon. We ain't quite sure what it is, but, well, if you hang around, you're probably gonna find out. Hold up.
Here we go.
So you have 80 seconds.
Okay, on touch screen.
I'm pretty sure you got a laser. They've got like a laser thing that like seeks you out.
So you've got to like stay away from the lasers. I can see like they're shooting and stuff. Is there a sprinkler?
No, this is awesome, yeah.
How do you like...
You can jump higher. Oh, yeah, they have things as well.
I think I just got killed.
No, you got 6 pieces of trouble. Alright,
so you can press like the R button.
Kills the teddies.
Oh, really?
So, kills them for a little bit, so you kind
of get... Oh, okay, shit, them. That's death. I fell into the hole.
What the hell? You fell me into the hole, you challenge?
Wow! You were about to... Well, is that 5 seconds left? Is that the secret weapon or whatever?
15.
It looked like it, but... Anyway.
Oh, maybe I did.
We got a minute 23 either way, so... I think we have to do it on this one, or...
So we've got two to get to. They've got three. You've got to get to the black hole. Go to a blue.
What? I was behind the wall.
No, you won't. You're just there.
I'm just waiting for Brimstone to get
Dude.
Getting wrecked. Yeah. His health on the side.
Oh, it's stamina.
Oh, you can see this one. This camera.
But I killed myself.
This camera angle thing is fucking terrible.
Really? Was it on for 10 minutes?
What?
What? You're totally gonna die.
Oh, so close! Not really. We're trying to get to that tunnel thing there.
Yeah, that's very good.
How's everyone to avoid guns from there, though? Oh, this is tough. I'm already dead. What? I just came around the corner.
Oh,
you forgot to jump.
Yeah. No, I did jump.
Rough. Dead.
Wanna try again?
Do we? What's the cutscene? Oh, there's just monsters around the cage. Classic.